Yeah, I love this little rivalry that Aiden and I have now. I hope you guys all know that the banter between Aiden and I is just playful banter. Like, Aiden doesn't actually hate me, or he isn't legitimately being toxic towards me, and I'm not being legitimately toxic towards him. It's all playful banter. And I feel like there's a lot of people that don't realize that.